Oh my god. I have a haircut and I am behind on a few videos, so let's get right into the montage of cuteness and go. Okay, let's get right into this review. And in this first episode, rain was splattered all over the place, and so she ends up. I feel like this episode had a lot more struggle to it. It was definitely more difficult to fight the bad guys in this episode. Fight the cards in this episode because of, well, rain being so bad that it bogged it down. And so this episode was very good in that matter. I see this as a better episode than what we got. Jesus. Don't. Don't judge me. Okay. It was definitely more of a struggle than the last one, so I'm very happy about that. The cards in this episode seemed more of a threat. That's what I thought. To me, I think Sakura was kind of built a little too high. I mean, I think her character is so well developed that she's so strong. And that kind of killed the other two episodes for me. And in the second half of the episode, we ended up getting a different card that was invisible and attacking us. This one was the one I thought was threatening her even more. So there was that. And she used the new card, the Aqua card, in order to find it, which I found very good. I liked this second half of the episode. It was really good in that regard. Because Sakura had to fight something that she couldn't see, and it was seemed like it was annoying her a little bit. The comedy is still good. The cuteness is still good. And so I would like to say thank you all so much for watching. Leave a like if you did, and I hope to see you again next time. Bye. Where's the music coming from?